Mark.
Pump, 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 pumping.
How's everybody doing?
Little Moscow Bay.
All right, you guys ready?
It's better.
Running up behind us.
Yeah, I think we're gonna get some muddy trails. So I was like, kind of watching them turning into something. I want to get down low. Trying to get in my dirt mode.
Thank you.
Check your bike. Sometimes they fall on the bike.
No. It was, you stopped in the hill. Remember? Mm-hmm. Your bike almost, you dropped your bike. I dropped an ear plug. I'm looking all around the bike. It was freaking at the other edge of the road because I bounced
right.
So much.
You can't bounce much.
They go everywhere. That's the problem.
And check your
bike. Oh, here it isn't. There it's not.
That was good.
It's all right. I mean, it came with a spare earplug for this reason.
Watch out for the bump. Rush. Call it a washout. Dude, I was keeping up with you no problem. I could have went a little faster. Oh, this is a race. Dude, I was challenging you. I was in the back of the pack.
I'm not.
I was, but I wasn't. It was, I was having fun.
All right, officially, I was not the first person to drop their bike.
Got the brake, get the brake. All right, three. One, two. Got the brake?
Yep.
Stick to him. Kick. Yeah, just go wide, that's all. Go right there.
I'm gonna see if I can mean that.
Ready?
Maybe your hands are.
Oh, you good?
I'm like, yeah. I'm like, wow, that was really a lot easier than I thought.
I'm fucking strong.
I'm good.
All right. You just take it off for now. Oh, there you go.
I almost got it.
The eagle is hovering right there over the lines. It's not gonna fall off. If it bounces around a little bit, no big deal, I think.
That was a quick trip.
If you turn off the generator, please.
Yeah, there's the trail right there.
Like, am I almost there yet?
It
was insane.
Oh, man. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me see the burger.
Let's see the bologna in there.
Let's see that bologna.
Is there bologna in that burger?
Oh,
is
man.
That what makes it a
burger?
Yeah. Awesome. Dude, fried bologna.
One bite?
No.
Dude, look at it. It looks awesome.
How's your food?
Yep, hold up. All right, you're gonna bring it back, or just walk it back. No. Yep, we're good. Just watching Kurt get out of this hole. I lost my momentum. He got out. Let's see if Mark can do it now. Oh man, I just jumped that shit. You got it. There you go. Nice recovery.
Note, the bottom piece of the frame is broken. Yep, I see it. Yeah. What can we do about that?
Is it a Moscow truck though?
Did you bring any JB Weld? I have some too, just in case.
Yeah, we'll do that at the campsite.
Yeah. Because it's got to sit for a while, right?
Do you think those guys waited at the end, or do you think they stopped somewhere over there?
Most enjoyable days of riding I've ever had.
Good.
It's fucking awesome.
How'd your first day go?
Oh, very good. It was a lot of fun. A little dusty. A lot of ups and downs. All kinds of conditions. Loose gravel, mud. A lot of fun.
Nobody broke any bones. Go up. Look at the back of his container.
Let's see the... So what happened now?
It just broke. They saw this.
When you were on the rock?
No, just riding along and
said
that he saw the saddlebag just flapping in the air.
It wasn't broken when we pulled up to that one curve and stopped there before we got on Tub Run.
Yeah.
Where's the weld that broke?
Right here. It's supposed to go there. I wedged it in there so I could strap it and held in place. Man.
Me and Pete were hauling ass through that.
I bet you guys were freaking flying.
Oh yeah.
You get some good footage?
He had his camera on, but I didn't have it on.
That was actually a really fun run. Dude, Harry can't ride.
Harry can't ride, guys. Do not ride with Harry.
Noted.
It was a lot muddier.
What are we doing? We setting up a tent?
Setting up before it gets dark.
Always my goal.